all this mining equipment? What is the Dragon Lord doing here?
Oh, you've probably seen those crystals around. Once naturally absorb soul energy, he even sucks it right out of the ground. The Dragon Lord's been using his armies to mine it out, but then he ordered me to start turning living people into undead workers. And I refused, and now look at it.
I mean, yeah, okay, it sounds bad when he says it, but the guy's body is crazy full of power. He wasn't even using it. You snooze, you get your soul ripped out of your body and thrown in the ocean, as the saying goes.
Thank you. for you.
The relic storage area is somewhere in this mining camp.
Religious disagreement.
You know, I've heard a lot of talk about heroes, and to be fair, most of it's coming from other necromancers, but I'm starting to see why you guys have the reputation you do.
Yeah!
This'll be fun!
Look out! Damn, never mind, too late! down!
Ugh, two. Bro.
So none of the relics are good enough?
None of the relics you can see. Wink.
Did you mean to say wink?
Yes, that was for newbie's benefit. Atina does her own close captions.
Oh yeah, that thing has big relic energy for sure. We'll get plenty of use out of it.
Screw off!
Okay, now we just need to channel this thing's energy into the drop. I've got an arcane focus out in front. Head over there.
Puzzle. Ooh.
Ugh.